whereas they would have to draw blood, as I said, 4, 5, 6 times a day, or perhaps even more. Now we're talking about simply being able to test using your saliva. And you can see that now opens up a completely pain-free way of glucose testing. Working with Harvard University on a test for COVID. We also have designs for tests to test for things like allergens, hormones, cancer.